I want to thank everyone that tuned in. So today we're going to be doing a little different today. So I want to talk about culture preservation and the importance of culture preservation. So I do necklaces, and this is for dancers only and for family members only. If you have an abalone shell and you want me to cut it, if you're a dancer, I will cut it for you, one for one. You give me one shell to cut, and then you give me one shell to keep. And for the family member, same thing. If you got a shell that you want me to cut, I'll cut you whatever designs you want. We have these kind of designs. We have the stars, different sizes, the diamonds, hummingbirds, moons, circles, diamonds, feathers, smaller stars, moons, letters. I mean, state of California. Well, you name it, we got it. I can cut it for you. And for those that are interested in purchasing a necklace, follow us on Instagram at NativePomo32. I'll have it in the link. So I had got an order from up there in Washington. Okay. I do work with people all over the state of California and United States. So this one is from Nima, from up there in Washington. So she had sent me this package. So I don't know what I'm getting myself into. So I'm going to go ahead and open it up and see what she wants me to cut for her. So she had mailed me this box. We're going to go ahead and look at it and see what we're working with. But before we continue, I just want to make a note that these are our traditional necklaces. So I'm not trying to throw anyone under the bus, but this is traditional. This is as authentic as you can go. You can't go no further back than these. So, and then also these ones as well, with the pine seeds and the buckskin. And then you get into the modern time, that's a clean cut with the clamshells, abalone shells, and the rawhide. And you'll know my work out there, because my work has, this is how the back of the work looks like. Same thing. We could keep it basic. So what I'm going to do is pine seeds. So what I'm going to do is, for once I get 100 subs, people that subscribe, my reward to them is going to be, I'm going to put your name in a raffle, and then we're going to call your name and you're going to be able to win it. So, and I also, I didn't invent this, but this is something that I did as well. I do rattles. I did a workshop over there. So this is a unique piece right here. This is a rattle and a drumstick in one. So it goes, you play your drum and it rattles. It's pretty cool. There's two of these out there, two of two. And again, these are the necklaces right here, the traditional necklaces. So we're going to go ahead and open up the box and see. Again, I never opened it. Obviously not. So we're going to see what we're working with here. So we're going to set this to the side and see. This is a shell that she had sent. I could use it, but you can see the back is kind of, it's really not the, this is almost like it's a farm raised one. So, but then again, up there in Washington, it's a little bit different. So I'll see what I could do. Now, ideally, see, she knew it. This is perfect. This is a perfect shell right here. This is what you want to look for. For those that want me to do them a necklace, send me one shell. Send me your shell, and I'll make you a necklace. Just one for one. That's all I'm asking, one for one. I'll make you the kit, and then you put it together yourself. So this is the shell, how it looks. So Nima, I got your package. I do appreciate it. We're going to see what we got here. You did send quite a bit. Yeah, we could work with all of these quite a bit. They're a little bit different up there. And you can see this one's got a little bit of weird shape to it, but I could be able to do with some magic with all of this stuff here. Quite a bit. She sent a lot. So she wants me to cut these up. And again, the Washington and then the California. You can see the difference. And again, I want to make a note too that same with the abalone or the clamshells, they're we use Pismo clams. So we got a total of quite a bit of shells here. So I'm going to be pretty busy. So she wanted me to cut all these shells up for her. I will do it. Again, I will do it. So with that being said, I want to thank everyone for tuning in. Again, dancers, family members, get those shells to me. I'll cut them up for you, whatever pattern you like. And as long as you go one for one. So with that being said, be safe, everyone. Oh.